Oh man, Mike was muted again. This is the part where they show the commercial where it's the Yeti. Yeah, except for you actually see it in that.
Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. A good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.
Damn it, I keep muting my mic. I don't know how it keeps it. I don't know what's happening. Mic keep muting. And where the hell is the exit? Oh, we're home. We're home. Holy crap, we're home. Okay, time to get out of here. Yeah, okay. Time to get out of here. We're so close. Well, we're not super close to being done, but we're close enough to being done. And we are 2 hours into our stream. Feeling fine. Can we get across there yet? I don't know if we can. That's Amida. So I guess we're going to Amida. Miguel's Residio. Yogi and the guy. Everybody else are side missions that you don't have to do. Make sure my mic is fixed, and let me check something out for a second. Okay.
South, but the North has been cut off from us because of King's Bridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the North. Now, the bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete, forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it. Drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the North, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
She makes it sound so easy. Oh yeah, this is the mission that once we complete it, we get like we get a few things. Let's check, we get... Not this one, we get... No, not this. Nothing on this side. Be it this one, not that one, and that one. Go to 5. Okay, now it's at 5. And look, I still have 23. I don't know why I have so- Oh wait, never mind. Playing co-op is a really great idea if you're trying to get some skill points. You just get a ton of stuff. Where are we going? That one seems the closest. Let's go. You're glad to see who? I don't know you, dude. Bye, bitch. We ain't even friends. I don't even know you. What's your name again? The hell is howling like that? Look at this badass bison. Yo, homie, you gonna need to move your ass. I was about to say. Move your ass. Not stopping for you. Oh. Okay. This vehicle
Amita, I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry.
The convoy is coming in from the south. I just left. This is the north, so
they'll be there any moment. Good luck.
So basically, don't fuck this up. How do you release the brake? Need to release the brake. Release the brake. Oh shit, shit, I didn't see all those people. Fuck, I did not see those guys. Fuck, he's okay. Fuck.